Hi, hello and welcome to the Dramatic. This is part 3 of how to draw a realistic looking drawing. In this part, we will learn how to shade. Before watching this video, please don't forget to watch part 1 and part 2. Please click the link above for the same. These are the materials I have used for this drawing. I have used very minimal materials here, so it will be easy for you to follow. In part 2, we learned how to measure and draw basic sketch of the picture we have chosen. In this video, I will show you how to do shading. I have explained how to shade by hatching technique in episode 2 of drawing practice under the playlist drawing practice. Please do watch that episode also. The first step in shading is to do preliminary shading or a basic shading, base layer. Here, we will block the different tonal values in the picture and start shading layer by layer. I'm using a 2B pencil here for the base shading or a preliminary shading. We will shade layer by layer because it is easier to make changes like adding a part or erasing some part of the drawing without making a mess. Always apply less pressure to your pencil. Once your preliminary shading is done, you will have an idea how your drawing is going to look. So in the next step, you can darken the drawings accordingly. In this picture, the bottom part of the sphere and the top part of the sphere are darker. So I am blocking that part and layering the area over and over again. I leave the highlight part blank for now and shading the rest of the tones. I shade once or twice for the lighter areas, and for the darker ones, I add multiple layers to make them dark, all with the 2B pencil itself. Darken the darkest shade of the picture to how much ever the 2B pencil can give you. Do not press your pencil too hard, as it is going to be very difficult for you to erase, and it is going to leave a mark on your paper. Please watch how I am shading and how I hold the pencil, and watch my hand movements closely. This video is to explain shading in detail. So I will be showing you the shading with lesser time lapse. Even if this is not a real time shading video, you can clearly understand how I do shading. So I'm not going to skip this part. If you want to skip to the next part, I have given you the time log details in the description box, so you may skip that part. I have finished my preliminary sketch. Now I am blending the drawing with the tissue paper to give it a smooth look. Once I finish blending this, I will erase off the excess shades and make the edges clean. And once this is done, I will finish drawing the shadow also. Now was in the that I will not be
Thank you.
Now this is the final look of the drawing. I hope you understood the steps and liked the video. Please leave your comments and suggestions in the comments section. Until next time, stay safe, stay healthy, stay happy. Bye-bye.